בוא נדבר דוגרי, לא מבין באיזה קטע אתם הערבים כועסים. רוצים שוויון זכויות ואצלנו במדינה לחיות, אבל צבא אתם לא עושים.
חלס, انا فلسطيني وهذا الموجود خليك ساكت لو مروا 2000 سنه انا هون ثابت من لغتي خايف طز فيك جاهل زمنك فايت
My life changed what happened in October 7th is a kind of a before and after
I heard a lot of hate and I hear voices from both sides my heart is really cut to two pieces
the level of cruelty shocked my nation shocked my family it really makes you believe that humanity has changed
they understand that there's been manipulating by Hamas but at the same time the amount and the videos that you see in Gaza it's reminding them the Nakba
what's happening in Gaza is not something we voted for it's inertia we are manipulated to support this because we have been killed mutilated raped burnt alive
This situation cannot keep going like that. We have to find a new path.
There are people who understand that no violence would bring a solution. And I'm worried. I'm worried about the future. People want an easy solution.
They think it's black or white. It's Arabs or Jews.
They want something to hold on a sign and to chant, openly calling for annihilation of the Jewish people.
Say, yeah, kill all the Jews or kill all the Gazans. That's stupid, ignorant people who say it. It's easy to say it. In a minute he can hate, but the hard thing is to build.
Samech and I, we will always be friends. This is my ally. He's such a good person.
Our friendship wasn't damaged. It didn't move us even an inch to tell him, you know what, stop what we're doing. You're my enemy. You took my land. Or accusing me, he's like, you're a terrorist. You want to kill Jews. You would like this. We're out of this game.